Hello there, this is John, and I'd like to welcome you to the golf club. Let's see what we can do down on that tee. Looking good. And we're right around 225 yards out here. Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. All right, a little 6-foot putt here. Yes. Starting a round under par. Nothing like it. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. Four feet. Let's do this. Nice. Solid stroke on that one. Well done. Okay. Now, with that, you're going to stay at even par. So, yeah, not too bad. Keep an eye on that wind. Could come into play on this hole. Beauty. For the birdie here. Nice. Okay, 1 under for the round. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. Thank you. Doesn't look like it's on the fairway, but that's all right. At least you're out of the bunker. This one's a beauty. All right, about a 3-footer here. Nice putt. And that'll keep you at 1 under for the round. Okay, grip it, rip it, let's go. Wow, you hit that green in under regulation. If you can sink the next putt, we'll be cooking with gas, I'll tell you. Oh man, that was close. And for the bird. Awesome. Sitting at 2 under for the round. Okay, hole number 6. Heading for the green here. That was dialed in the whole way. Just missed that hole in one. 3 under for the round. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Looks like we're about 220 yards out. Whoa, yeah, you hit the green and under regulation on this one. You sink this next putt, and now we're cooking. That was going to be delicious, but it didn't drop, and I'm sorry. This one's for birdie. That was awesome. Sitting at 4 under for the round. All right, let's let her rip. Looking good. And yeah, I think you could two putt from here. This is for birdie. Nice! Sitting at 5 under for the round. And we have the 9th hole coming up. Very nice. This one's looking good. Sweet. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. All right, let's keep going. Very solid round after 9, looking fantastic. Okay, send this ball away. Nice. Heading for the green here. All right, 12-footer here. Yes, yes, yes. Sitting at 7 under for the round. Hole number 11. Looks like this is a beauty.
Solid approach.
9-footer here. See what we can do. Yes. Sitting at 8-under for the round. Twelfth hole coming up. Take your best shot. That was exceptional. This one's looking like around 220 to the pin. Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. Perfect. And sitting at 10 under now for the round. Nice eagle on that last hole. Expecting some more fancy club work on this one. Beauty. All right, we're setting up 30 feet from the hole, so have fun with this. Oh, I'm so angry. That was going to be excellent, and it wasn't. 3 feet to the hole here. Well, you could have had a birdie there. I think you know that. But next time, those ones will drop. Okay, so that'll keep you at 10 under for the round. Nice, should be in the fairway. Wow, you hit that green in under regulation. If you can sink the next putt, we'll be cooking with gas, I'll tell you. Oh, I thought that was going to drop. Just missed the eagle there, in case you weren't counting. That sting. Sweet. Sitting at 11 under for the round. 15th hole coming up. This one's a beauty. Nine footer here. Wow. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Very nice putt. And that'll keep you at 11 under for the round. Okay, let's give this ball a smash. This is a beauty. Whoa, yeah, you hit the green and under regulation on this one. You sink this next putt, well, now we're cooking. Nice. 13 under for the round. Seventeenth hole coming up. Heading for the green here. All right, on the green. Okay, for the birdie.
Oh my goodness, that was so close.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt. Almost had a birdie there. Just wasn't meant to be, I guess. Okay, so that'll keep you at 13 under for the round. 18th hole coming up, and then you can hang in the clubhouse. Let's see what you can do here. Okay, that was fancy. If you can find a way to sink this next putt, you can really take some strokes off your score. Oh, so close. Just missed your eagle there if you weren't counting. All right, let's sink this and head to the clubhouse, hey? Well, you obviously have a handle on this course. I'd try maybe a more difficult one for your next one, but great work out there.